Thank you. was never kind of Nicola, was it? The Erdtree was leading you all along, so that you might ascend to lordship. Why come to these lands to begin with? I suppose it must be what His Eminence, or perhaps the Erdtree, desired all along. The clashing of the favored lords, such that one would prevail. So be it. If you insist upon facing Mikula the Kind, then I will run you through whoever you might be. Don't tarry now. Don't you dare approach Mikula the Kind. Needle Knight Leather, Dryleaf Dane, and our ally will never allow it.
I am the Red Lane Freya. The time has come.
I cannot hope for a worthy approach. This is our moment. Let's make it something for me.
Thank you. Righteous Tarnished. That was an astounding battle, to be sure. Now I suppose this leaves only one. But in truth, I cannot calm my quivering. Challenging a god is no small matter. I'm afraid I underestimated the lad. Appearing frail in both body and mind, I presumed he'd be like to stumble upon the field of battle. What a fool I was. He serves another master, but Satiolier performed magnificently. Perhaps he too quivers with anticipation, as do we. Something you want to get off your chest? Well, you needn't worry. It was you, wasn't it? Who defeated Lord Moog? Fear not. I bear no grudge against you. His Eminence was felled in an honorable duel. And such are the risks of seeking lordship. Besides, what right have I to complain? I blame the enchantment more than anything. Righteous Tarnished. We will have our victory. I swear upon my blood. Righteous Tarnished. We will have our victory. I swear upon my blood.